Admiral Maxwell Forrest's personal order. I've arrived on Vulcan hopeful that the High Command is finally ready to conduct joint missions with Starfleet.
Admiral, the High Command will tell you its decision at the proper time.
After all we've been through, I'd rather hear the good news from you.
The High Command hasn't included me in their discussions.
They're not telling their own ambassador to Earth what they're planning. Welcome to the club.
Admiral, I know you find our reluctance to share technology and discoveries restrictive.
I can think of a few stronger words than that.
We don't know what to do about humans. Of all the species we've made contact with, yours is the only one we can't define. You have the arrogance of Andorians, the stubborn pride of Tellarites. One moment you're as driven by your emotions as Klingons, and the next you confound us by suddenly embracing logic.
I'm sure those qualities are found in every species.
Not in such confusing abundance. Next, please. Step up to the
scanner. Ambassador. Are Vulcans afraid of humans? Why?
Because there is one species you remind us of.
Vulcans.
We had our wars, Admiral. Just as humans did. Our planet was devastated, our civilization nearly destroyed. Logic saved us. But it took almost 1,500 years for us to rebuild our world and travel to the stars. You humans did the same in less than a century. There are those on the High Command who wonder what humans would achieve in the century to come. And they don't like the answer.
We're not the Klingons. We only want to be your partners. To do what the nations of Earth have learned to do. To work together in common cause.
Unfortunately, the future of relations between our worlds is not mine to control.